Hi friends, my name is Deepak and welcome to my channel. Today's video is about Hyderabad's planetarium. The shows in this planetarium go on in three languages. Do watch this video to know about the languages, the timings, the ticket prices, etc. I'm at the Birla Planetarium here in Hyderabad, and you have different timings for different languages for the show here. The Telugu timings are 12:15 PM and 3 PM and 5 PM and 6:45 PM and 8:30 PM. English timings are 11:30 AM, 4 PM and 6 PM. And there's one show in Hindi every day at 7:30 PM. And the ticket for this planetarium show is 125 rupees per person. And then there's also B.M. Birla Science Museum. The entry fee is 125 rupees for that. And there are whole lot of other things here in the same compound. So you have art gallery, and the entry ticket for that is 75 rupees, and there is observatory, which is 40 rupees, and you have a combo ticket for 200 rupees. This includes planetarium and the science museum, and then there is an option to buy all four tickets for 300 rupees. And kids below 4 years of age are not allowed in this show, planetarium show. And there's a cloak room here. You can keep your luggage here for free. So you have Nirmala Birla Gallery of Modern Art here, and this is the main entrance for the planetarium. And there's also an observatory somewhere in the same compound. So I'm walking inside the planetarium. The ticket is 125 rupees per person, regardless of which language you've chosen here. There are three different languages here. So there's also something called 3D Universe, which is another show here. And in the planetarium ticket of 125 rupees, this 3D show is included. The duration of this 3D universe show is about 20 to 25 minutes, and you can reach this planetarium, which is very close to Hussain Sagar Lake and also very close to Birla Temple here in Hyderabad. It is open all 7 days of the week. It's open from about 10 a.m. There are different things to see, and the ticket price is also very different for different activities here. So for example, for observatory you have to pay a ticket price of 40 rupees, and for planetarium you have to pay a ticket price of 125 rupees per person. Do let me know in the comment section as to how you found the video. Also, if there's any other planetarium in the country where you want me to go and make a video on, please let me know in the comment section. And thanks for watching.